It's been 10 long years since I left my home in the hollow where I was born, where the cool fall nights made the wood smoke bright and the fox hunter blew his horn. I fell in love with the girl in the town. I thought that she would be true. I went away to Charlottesville to work in a sawmill crew. What have they done with the old home place? Why did they tear it down? And why did I leave the plow in the field and look for a job in the town? Somebody else, the taverns took my pay, and now I stand where the whole home stood before they took it away. Now the geese fly south and the wind grows cold as I stand here and hang my head. I've lost my love, I've lost my home, and now I wish that I were dead. Why did they tear it down? And why did I leave the plow in the field and look for a job in the town? What have they done with your home? Why did they tear it down? And why did I leave the plow in the field and look for a job in the town?
One more old bluegrass tune. Probably heard it a lot. No, I want to sing this one. I'm having fun.
All right, we're going to do Sitting on Top of the World for you. And Rodney Dillard is going to sing it for you like you've never, ever heard.
What do you mean by that?
And Ray Parker and I are going to fiddle it for you like...
Great!
Well, maybe you've heard it like that.
Guys, it's really great to have twin fiddles. When we cut back forth to bluegrass, we couldn't afford fiddles. And it's really a pleasure to have them.
Why, you got enough.
Ready?